she sometimes tips the authorities off to big stock swindles and other kinds of financial skullduggery.
Right. It was Thurlow who broke open the Nemo Bank scandal 3 years ago and sent the whole board of directors to prison.